Introducing Traverse AI, the power of client intelligence. You've got questions, Traverse AI has answers. Our tool is designed to provide you with AI-assisted legal information you need to succeed. Let's take a look at one of the Traverse AI tools so you can see for yourself how revolutionary these tools are and how you can use Traverse AI to help your company reduce risk and leverage opportunities. One key issue for clients concerns trademark clearance searches. On Traverse AI, you'll find several preloaded questions, and you can click on those questions. You're going to get a lawyer-prompted, AI-enabled answer, and these are going to be the most important questions any client should be asking when considering a trademark clearance search, when considering a trademark. Traverse AI is there to provide you comprehensive information, examples, and to answer any question you have about the information that you've been given. These are in-depth answers that you would otherwise have to pay your lawyer to get. One thing that you need to understand is that Traverse AI is more than just an AI engine to answer questions. Traverse AI web app is programmed to suggest the next question you should be asking. Unlike other AI tools, Traverse AI is interactive and leads the conversation. The Traverse AI client intelligence tool for trademark clearance searches will answer the same questions you might ask your lawyer on an hourly basis. It is the same information that an experienced trademark lawyer would provide to every client early in the trademark process. With Traverse AI, the client is able to level up and amplify their ability to make smart decisions without having to pay for hourly lawyer time. The lawyer, on the other hand, is able to work with educated clients without having to give the same speech to every client every time a client has a trademark issue. The benefits for the client are great. The benefits for the lawyer are equally amazing. Traverse AI is going to continue to provide you with the next logical question that you should be thinking about on each niche legal issue. In other words, Traverse AI is going to dig as deep as you want it to dig in order to provide you as much information about a topic as you require. You can return to the preloaded questions on the sidebar at any time. You can ask any question that you want at any time. You can ask follow-up questions at any point in your client intelligence journey. So let's take a look at one of the common trademark questions that lawyers get asked, and it has to do with a knockout trademark search. The client says, well, I searched Google and I didn't see any other uses exactly the same as mine, spelled the exact same way as mine. Do I still need a comprehensive search? And what you are going to learn from Traverse AI is that a Google search is not good enough to determine whether or not your trademark is available. Not only is Traverse AI going to help you understand the issue, they're going to give you examples of similar marks where a trademark availability search would have revealed the problem. So similar spellings and word swaps can still be confusingly similar. Do you have any other questions? Traverse AI is there to help you all along your intelligence journey. Welcome. Welcome to the world of Traverse AI, developed and offered free to you by the attorneys and staff at Traverse Legal. Our attorneys have been sharing legal intelligence with clients since we were founded in 2004 so that clients can make better decisions and achieve better outcomes. Join us as we continue to change the way law is practiced. We're using AI to offer 10x legal services. Can your lawyers say the same?